How to fix dev error 6634 in Warzone on Xbox. 1. Uninstall, then reinstall multiplayer packs from your Xbox. Refer to the IMG below. Hint, check the manage game and add-ons section. 2. Clear reserved space for Warzone in Xbox settings. Path, my games and apps, games manage game and add-ons option, save data. 3. Remove Cold War skins like operator, weapons, watches, etc. 4. Uninstall then reinstall the Warzone app on your Xbox.